2.0 water filtration system or call 1-888-253-3139.
When you're out on the road, the last place you want to be is on the road. But if the unfortunate happens, you'll be glad you were wearing Diamond Gussets.
There's a place down in Tennessee where they make blue Diamond Gusset jeans. They sew pride in every stitch. Guarantee you love the way they fit. They put a Diamond Gusset in the crotch where you need it most. Blue Diamond Gusset's got it. Others don't.
We turn jeans inside out. Diamond Gusset jeans. Made in the USA with unparalleled quality. Our Defender motorcycle jeans combine gusset comfort with Kevlar protection, so you can ride all day with confidence. Order yours at gusset.com. Diamond Gusset jeans got it. Others don't.
Aging starts at the cellular level. When cells become toxic, they die early and aging sets in. In the past decade, we have witnessed unparalleled scientific discoveries. During that period, key patented compounds have focused on mitochondrial growth, nerve growth, and rejuvenation. But no one has put together a formula that focuses directly on brain health, nerve growth factors, and optimizing your cellular energy at the same time. We now have the synergistic solution, DNA Force, just one of the key compounds. BioPQQ is backed by major clinical studies and over 175 PubMed-listed published studies. You want the best that's out there at the lowest price anywhere? The ultimate value, cutting-edge, trailblazing game changer that also supports the InfoWar. Secure your DNA Force today at InfoWarsLife.com or call toll-free 888-253-3139. DNA Force from InfoWars Life.
You're listening to The Alex Jones Show. Crashing through the lies and disinformation, it's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network.
I just sent this tweet out about 56 seconds ago. It says at Real Alex Jones on Twitter, when is revolution the right thing to do, and who is the target? We are talking about it live now. Infowars.com/show for the free audio video feeds. So that's the question. Listen, the British government had been suppressing the colonies. They'd already had multiple revolutions in England demanding Magna Carta, free speech, rights. Quite frankly, only England has been successful overall in revolutions that created some basic freedom. It's been the trailblazer in banning slavery in Europe. It's been the trailblazer on the Magna Carta, Bill of Rights, Constitution. The revolution going on in England for freedom continued on into the colonies that were Englishmen mainly, under British rule. And they were violating laws that were on the books of people's freedom against unreasonable taxation, regulation, bureaucrats, police brutality, all of it. And when the Redcoats came to confiscate the guns at Lexington and Bunker Hill and Concord, the shot heard around the world took place. And the Redcoats fired first. They said, drop your firearms. And they said no. And the captain, famously, who was a doctor, was also a preacher there leading it, said, to paraphrase, we're not looking for a war, but if they want one, don't start it, but we're going to finish it. Get ready. If you want, you can pull up the famous Bunker Hill quotes if you want. I'll read the exact quote on air. But that's a shot heard around the world. The globalists don't want the shot heard around the world to be at the Bundy Ranch, something similar to Lexington or Concord. They want it to be pinning our hopes on some thug like Brown in Ferguson. They want the revolution to be framed around shooting up firefighters, fire trucks, and police cars for no reason. And that's just criminal activity and mindless. And burning down the Brown family's church, led by a black preacher who was against violence, so they burned down his church. Trying to bully people into violence. What does shooting up an empty police department at night do? Actually, it's never empty, but could have killed some people, I guess. Shooting up the empty Mexican consulate, shooting up an empty bank. What does that do? In the case of a white middle-aged gunman. Can you imagine if it was a black guy? They wouldn't even say that, because that's how the race media works. A white middle-aged gunman in what appears to be a politically motivated anti-government attack linked to immigration fired more than 100 rounds at buildings in downtown Austin early Friday and tried to set fire to the Mexican consulate before he died of a gunshot wound. Police identified the gunman as 49-year-old Larry Stephen McWilliams, or McWilliams, and said he had a criminal record. No details were immediately released about his background. Police were investigating whether he was killed by a police officer who fired at him in front of the police headquarters or died of a self-inflicted gunshot wound. A police sergeant putting away police horses for the night shot the suspect with one hand while holding two horses with the reins, another Austin Police Chief Art Acevedo told reporters. That was just a huge response to it. But what did it do? I mean, what if he'd have shot some random detective investigating home burglaries, home invasions? Or, you know, he'd probably shoot in the police department at night, a janitor. So you shoot some old janitor. I mean, you know, shoot him in the spine, paralyze him. Yay! There's this idea. I'm going to randomly just burn something down, or I'm going to randomly shoot some firefighters. I'm going to randomly, you don't even know their names. You don't know what they did. That is the most unjust, mindless. Same thing with shooting up a police station. I want due process. I want justice. Those cops get due process and justice as well. And when they do something wrong, we need to go after them with due process. But you don't just shoot them up. And the climate and what the media's hyped and what they're selling and their plan to try to get the Second Amendment is to hype events like this to get other unstable people. Out of 200 million gun owners, roughly now, gun owners are just taking over the country, lowering crime everywhere we are. How do they plan to stop it? With TV shows and dramas and movies where crazy people go, instead of committing suicide, you go shoot up a police station. It's like death by cop, suicide by cop. They are hyping this to try to create a chain reaction. And you notice how long I've been warning of this, because I could see the programming. And you take some mentally unstable person out of work, criminal record, and they're mad at the world, and they're mad at the Mexican consulate, and they're mad at the bank, and they're mad at the cops, because a cop gave them a ticket, so they're going to go shoot this up. It's the same pointlessness of burning down your own neighborhood. This is not a revolution that will produce freedom and justice in the future. This is a revolution that will turn us into something like Liberia or Mexico. People say, in fact, the protesters we've had on the show live from Ferguson are like, Alex, I used to hear your show, but we're angry and people have a legitimate right to be angry and do this. And so you shouldn't be to burn down. I mean, the video that came out last Wednesday of the manager at a Papa John's fighting two thugs. And it's a white woman fighting two black guys to defend the place. They're trying to kick the windows out and rob it. And she fights them off, even though they beat her up. What type of corporation is that, not having your managers armed in something like this? But where's the media saying two, you know, racist thugs attack white woman? See, that doesn't fit the script. Because CNN says it's, quote, peaceful. The article's on Infowars.com with video. And why Time Magazine goes further and says when there's a time to riot, when rioting is good. Time Magazine's not our friend, folks. They want our guns. They want our freedoms. They're globalists. So, of course, they're promoting a big fight between the American people and the police. They want to cause a civil war where the cops get ordered to go confiscate the guns, and then we're forced to defend ourselves, and then it kicks off, and the police and military get taken out, along with the patriots, in a civil war against each other. Can we cue up the To Russia With Love, please? The analogy of the two Siamese fighting fish? And the other one waits till they've tired each other out. This is the grand game. This is divide and conquer. This is what I've warned you about thousands of times. No exaggeration. Every day for 5-6 years, I see their plan. I know their plan. It is not what we want. You start suing people. You start boycotting. You start Twitter campaigns. You start talking to people, that brings the system to their knees. They're already losing. We're already peacefully winning. Do you have any idea that over 90% of the military is now awake and knows what's going on? Do you understand that the police are the second most awake group? I've done an analysis of it, and I've seen the polls. The system is so god-awful scared of the police, it ought to make your head spin, ladies and gentlemen. We are so close to saving this country, and they want to overturn the chessboard because we're winning and start a civil war with staged terror attacks to blame the Liberty Movement. And they're worried that we're watching, so they won't pull those off. So they're going to try to hype it to get mentally ill people to go out and do stuff to create a climate of fear. Statistically, so far, extremely low chance of a patriot shooting cops. Statistically, very low chance of some black inner-city person burning down a building. But the media is trying to hype it like it's all imminent. We need to de-escalate all this, settle down, realize what's really happening, and say no to it. Do we have the clip? This is how they're playing us off against each other. The police are one fighting fish. The public are the other. The globalists are the third fish waiting in the background.
Siamese fighting fish, fascinating creatures, brave but on the whole stupid. Yes, they're stupid, except for the occasional one such as we have here, who lets the other two fight while he waits. Waits until the survivor is so exhausted that he cannot defend himself. And then, like Spectre, he strikes.
I find the parallel amusing.
Our organization did not arrange for you to come over from the Russians just for amusement, number three. Come in, Kronstein. Sit down, number three, while we listen to what number five has devised for us.
I hope Kronstein's efforts as director of planning will continue to be as successful as his chess.
They will be.
All right, let's stop right there. When they get into how they want to play the Russians off against the U.S. and vice versa so they can destabilize things, this is exactly what the globalists do. This is the real world. Here's the toll-free number. When is revolution proper? When you're defending yourself. When there's no other chance to turn around peacefully. But those that shoot their mouths off about violence or want others to be violent, they'll never work for a peaceful restitution. If you work for that with justice and common sense on your side, we could turn things around. That's what I'm looking for. And that's why I'm under attack by the entire system, because they want destabilization. They want strife. They want civil war. I don't want that, and you don't either. Second hour coming up. Toll-free number, 877-789-2539. 877-789-ALEX. First-time callers at first, then it's open to everybody. 877-789-2539. Second hour. Live worldwide in defense of the Republic and human freedom, straight ahead.
The government's Department of Homeland Security is buying up loads of ammo. At the same time, they're restricting civilians' rights to own and purchase firearms. Can you put two and two together? Infidel body armor can stop every round, including hollow points and 308 sniper rounds, is reasonably priced and fully legal. But for how long? Go to InfidelBodyArmor.com, spelled I-N-F-I-D-E-L, BodyArmor.com. Infidel Body Armor. Just won't quit.
The average person's life is filled with unexpected challenges. Unlock the energy it takes to defeat these daily beasts with Super Male or Super Female Vitality, specifically designed to assist the body in regulating proper hormone balance to create superior vitality in males and females. Supercharge and conquer your world at InfoWarsLife.com or call 1-888-253-3139.
On the eve of Thanksgiving this year, I was thinking, what am I really thankful for? And I got to tell you, it's my family, it's all the blessings of liberty that our forebears secured, and it's you, the listeners of the broadcast, who've made everything we do possible. This Black Friday, I decided to bring you the biggest special we've ever offered on any of the nutraceuticals at InfoWarsLife.com. I'm talking about Silver Bullet Colloidal Silver that we've been sold out of for months. This time, I doubled down and got even more. As of me taping this, on the eve of Thanksgiving, we have already sold sold half of it. So instead of keeping the price at its regular discounted price, we are going to give you 20% off and free shipping on single bottles. But if you get four bottles, we're going to give you the fifth one free and the free shipping. I don't know how long this special will run, but if supplies last, we will extend it out until Cyber Monday. You'll find powerful nutraceuticals like Silver Bullet and others at InfoWarsLife.com or by calling toll-free 888-253-3139. Again, this is Alex Jones wishing you all a blessed and happy Thanksgiving and thanking you all for your support of freedom.
You're listening to the Alex